Azania, you are where we will be reunited with the intimacy and exuberance of being, reunited with the autonomy of our minds and spirits.
Thank you.